Ladies and gentlemen, Seetha Ramaiah Sangi Seva Trust is thankful to Krushi Orthopedic Welfare Society who have extended their support in organizing this program. And in this context, I would like to request Shri Subba Rao Garu, President of Ms. Krushi Orthopedic Welfare Society, to please come onto the dais. I would also request Mr. Nikhil Bharadwaj, son of Dr. Kiran Kumar, to please come onto the dais. Our Sir Sri Seetha Ramaiah Sir, as a token of thanks and gratitude. Ladies and gentlemen, Krushi Orthopedic Welfare Society was started by Dr. Kiran Kumar Nandivada when he was a medical MBBS student in Andhra Medical College in 1987, that is 31 years ago, which is a voluntary organization serving many poor and differently abled persons and children. Shortly, they are going to start a home for the elderly in this category, and Seetha Ramaiah Sangi Seva Trust, which is a non-profit service organization, shall also offer all the possible services to Krushi Orthopedic Welfare Society in their endeavors. And now, thank you so much, Shri Subba Rao Garu. And now, Shri Subba Rao Garu and Mr. Nikhil Bharadwaj would like to present a gift and a token of appreciation to Mr. Raja, a differently abled person who has just sung the song here, Dil Ek Mandir Hai. He is doing his PhD in Annamacharya Devotional Music. भाई राजा के लिए मैं ये चंद शब्द कहना चाहूँगा कि इनके ख्याल ये हैं कि खोल दे पंख मेरे कहता है ये परिंदा, खोल दे पंख मेरे कहता है ये परिंदा, अभी और उड़ान बाकी है। खोल दे पंख मेरे कहता है ये परिंदा, अभी और उड़ान बाकी है। जमीन नहीं है मेरी मंजिल, अभी पूरा आसमान बाकी है। थैंक यू सर, थैंक यू सो मच।